ladies and gentlemen, if you will, Mr. Jimmy Castor.